But what the Lord is doing today, you Lord wants to do is deliverance, healing.
Yeah.
And when we say put it behind you, that means not only what you brought this morning, but anything outside of this moment is supposed to be put behind you. The Spirit of God wants to do something different. And we got to learn how to participate. The speech of the Lord, the word of the Lord is here at this moment.
Truth may reside in the inner part.